Welcome, Mr. Sani Jan.
Thank you.
Country Sales Manager, India, Specta Logic. Sir, how archive management scenario is changing in the digital era? Could you please throw us some light?
Yeah, definitely. Thank you for giving opportunity to explain the archival scenario that is changing over the period of time. There is a period of time when the archive is completely managed by the tape, digital tape. And right from the backup to the archive, for short term as long term, everything was handled by tapes. Over the years, we have seen different technologies emerging. Initially, it started with virtual tapes made of disk, emulating the tapes because of the contents were so high and they didn't need to have the same format. And that over the period of time, the disk technologies came in various forms. And that was the next phase of revolution, where the backup was taken over by the disk and tape has to move into a smaller area of archive. Time did not stand still and we saw the areas moving towards solid state. With the solid state coming in, we found a big shift in speed, performance, and we saw that solid state, disk to tape is together giving the best solutions. And in the last few years, we have seen cloud coming into the picture. And with the cloud coming in, cloud is making a big jump in terms of cost effectiveness and technology evolution, which is bringing us into the new era of archiving with cloud systems and with the best practices, tape as the secondary source for every content for a long time archiving.
Sir, what are the challenges and solutions in broadcasting archive?
In broadcast industry, we found that the one is the technology. The software being the key driver to for any technologies. The contents, which is the input or the which come from the cameras, which come or the input that comes in, has to be managed, controlled, and put output in a such a way that it should be able to be good for the viewers with minimum disruptions. So the constant changing of technological advancement has been a challenge, which brought the cost also higher. With the resolutions of the cameras going high, again the related software and hardware technologies also is coming up, but again the cost become a factor. So if you look at to the adoption of the technology, cost is a factor, but if you need the right output and to get capture the things in a good input, you need high resolution cameras, you need the good modern software technologies and good storage and archival solutions.
What is your expectation from BES platform?
We feel BES is held in the capital city of Delhi. It gets a lot of visibility being in New Delhi. And plus India's government-controlled or government-owned Doordarshan or Prasad Bharati gives us the right platform to bring all the technologies around the world and the users as well as the customers and the vendors and technologies together. So this for our BES will give the chance for us to interact with the technology people, from the engineers to the business partners, the technology alliances, all coming in one place. So if you are able to spend 2-3 days with all these key partners, it comes out into a good solution that can benefit the Doordarshan as well as all the people concerned.
Thank you, sir.